1944. The tide of war has turned. The Axis is on the run. Forced out of North Africa, losing ground in Italy. Everyone knows what the next step is. An invasion of mainland Europe, mounted from England. But nobody knows when or where the blow will fall. Agents from SOE work alongside the resistance, always chasing rumors, trying to stay one step ahead of the Germans' efforts to turn the tide back in their favor. An animal is always most dangerous when it's cornered, and the Reich is baring its teeth. Since 42, they have been fortifying the coast, building their great Atlantic Wall. Special units of Allied commandos attack points along the coast, making the Germans look this way, then that, keeping them guessing, hunting for gaps in the armor, cracks in the wall.
Fairburn. Captain says we'll be surfacing in 5. Clear on your orders?
We wait for air cover from our boys in the RAF. Once they start their raid, we use the distraction break on the beach. Your team destroys the coastal defenses to the west. I neutralize the defenses here, then proceed inland to rendezvous with Blue Viper at the safe house in town.
As quietly as possible. I don't want to come back to the beach and find the place crawling with Germans. If they spot the sub before you blow those guns, me and my team will be stuck here.
I can do quiet.
You'd better. That's our cue. Okay, Fairburn. There are the searchlights. Show me what you can do.
We aren't landing with those searchlights up. Take them out.
Won't be a problem. Should scout the shoreline with binoculars. Spot my targets. Should be able to climb my way up there, get a good vantage point down on the beach. give away my position. Should take him down quietly. He'll be part of a patrol. Should keep to the shadows. Don't want to get caught out. Else. Military papers. Should have a look, see what's going on here. According to this, the SS captured a resistance cell in the town last week. It must be Blue Viper's network. Subsonic ammo? Nazis must have found it and put this to good use. Keep my shots quiet.
Mach dir keine allzu großen Hoffnungen. Wir müssen noch die Waffen aus ihren Verstecken holen. Das dauert.
Got to secure my contact. Can't just leave them to die if they've been captured. This grass could make some useful cover.
Was für eine Aussicht. Sowas gibt's in Österreich nicht. Klar, Berge schon, aber kein Meer.
Happy trails, Hans. That'll be where they're holding the resistance. Got to get past these Nazis and get inside.
Ich will früh ins Bett. Clem soll endlich die Informationen aus ihnen rausholen, die wir brauchen. Müssen wir etwa noch mehr Gräber ausheben? Stehen doch sowieso.
Get in there before it's too late. Charlie?
Thanks. I just needed a distraction.
Yeah, the weather in Ostend is better this time of year.
But France has better food. You're my contact. You're the desert ghost. I should have known.
Good to see you, Blue Viper.
Yeah, Leo chose that code name, not me. But they found us anyway, in spite of all the codes.
Betrayed?
Maybe. I think so. But I can't be sure. They tried to make us talk, and when we wouldn't, my God, they killed the whole town, everyone. All thanks to a bastard named Moller. They split us up. Some of my men might still be alive. Somewhere in this place. We have to...
I'll find them. You're in no shape to fight. Where can we meet?
All right, you win. The safe house is blown. There's a farmhouse just north of the town.
I'll find it.
One more thing. One of my men, Marcel, he hid information in a loose panel under his bed. The key for it was sewn into the hem of his trousers. They may not have found him yet. Look for the house with the yellow brickwork. Ugliest thing in the village. You can't miss it.
Got it.
It is good to see you again.
You too, old friend. Not much more to go now. Target's nearly in sight. Voices through those walls. Should focus.
Wir haben uns ja nicht
get an idea of their position. Check my weapons before hitting the field. Stock up on supplies as well.
Geschütze auf Zielraster H9. Reichweite 380.
Nazi bastards. That radar tower is still operational. There's the radar. Looks like the air raid didn't take it out. I'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. That bunker could cut down anyone on the beach. Another bunker. Taking it out will make the beach harder for the Nazis to defend. That's the last bunker. Clear them all out and Landcraft will have a clear run at the beach. what he's carrying.
Thank you.
harder to spot me in that grass. The first bunker destroyed, but another bunker dealt with. Our boys in the channel can thank me later. Stefan Beckendorf, the butcher of the local resistance. You're on my list, Beckendorf. Damn it. Nazis got here before me. That's all of them. Nazis are gonna have a hard time defending the beach now. Resistance documents have got to be in here. Charlie said the safe is under the floorboards. Trail stops here. Must have climbed into the attic. Have to find a way up there. The safe's under the floorboards, just like Charlie said. Now to find Marcel and the key. Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key to that safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Safe, just like Charlie said. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people.
Ist da jemand?
Nothing else to find. Thank you.
Möglichkeit der Resistance Unterschlupf gewähren.
Grabbed all I can. Resistance were planning to raid an armory. I can finish where they started. Thank you. That must be the gun that took out the submarine. That thing can land shells in Dover. I've got to destroy it. This fella's got something.
Was wohl daheim gerade los ist. Bald ist es vorbei. Dann können wir nach Hause. Das sage ich mir immer wieder.
will come in very useful.
nicht dich!
Vor!
On his body. Feeding shells through to the gun battery. Putting an explosive in here will do some damage. The battery's generator. Taking it out should be a quieter way of silencing the gun.
Wurden viele davon hierher verlegt. Erwartet das Oberkommando Erde?
Falls ja, könnte man sich keine bessere Chance wünschen. Einige Panzer mit den 8-8ern.
for us, and harder for the Nazis. If I plant explosives on the radar's pillars, I should be able to bring it down. Maybe I can find some in the Germans' ammo crates. Generator's overloaded. Gotta find a breaker switch so I can fry the whole system. A map of the Germans' AA guns. Looks like I got them all already. Command can still use the map though. Maybe if I can find the generators, I can disable the radar. It's just an expensive hunk of scrap metal. That should keep our boys on the bombing runs. must be the farmhouse Charlie told me about. Hope she got here okay.
More men.
We lost the sub. Did you see any survivors?
We lost some good men.
I'm sorry.
Did you get the intel?
This is Marie. She's part of a resistance network that operates further up the coast. If it wasn't for her, I'd be dead already.
Nice to meet you.
Did you get the intel?
Told you. He doesn't do things by halves.
There, you're done. I'd say to take it easy for a bit, but...
But you've met me, yeah.
I wondered if I'd run into you. Been in France long?
Almost from the start. Moved around a lot, staying one step ahead of Jerry. More than once, I've thought it would have been good to have you in my network. A native German speaker could have opened many doors. Oh, didn't I tell you? This one was born and raised in Deutschland, at least for a few years.
I chose my side.
You chose well. Right, we need to go. They will be looking for you. This tells us where to go next. That butcher, Moller, has a chateau not far from here.
Look after this one. She reminds me a little of you.
I will. Take care, Charlie.
Mission fulfilled. Atlantic war targets neutralized. Primary exfil compromised. Multiple U.S. Rangers, KIA. Lieutenant Sullivan and surviving Rangers regrouping with resistance contact to await extraction. Status of Lieutenant Fairburn and Blue Viper unknown. Bletchley Park have intercepted the following.
Die Widerstandsratten sind geflohen. Ich muss wissen, ob die Operation in Gefahr ist. Wenn die Alliierten Verdacht schöpfen, sind wir erledigt. Ich werde die letzten Vorbereitungen persönlich beaufsichtigen.